Thank you very much. Well, we are getting used to see the failures of summits lately. I regret that very much, that the EU heads of states consistently have failed to show leadership on asylum reforms. And only last week we saw President Trump crash the G7 summit. Leadership should now be exercised, and the tyranny of low expectations should be left behind. It's high time now for heads of states to rise above national egoism and show citizens all over the EU that we can deliver substantial, meaningful reforms of the Dublin Regulation, for which I happen to be the rapporteur. I know that some member states, and also members of this House, are tempted to declare the Dublin reform process dead and suggest instead some form of externalization of the responsibilities in the field of asylums, pretending that we can wave a magic wand and send the asylum seekers to faraway camps, which would, of course, be an enormous error for the simple reason that it would never work. Even though you ignore the obvious moral issues, there are still practical and legal issues. It would be a waste of time. Instead, what we need today is practical solutions, no castles in the sky. High time for Council now to join the European Parliament at the Dublin Regulation negotiating table, and I can promise you that this House and myself stand ready for discussions. No more excuses and delays. It's high time to deliver. We owe it to the citizens of Europe.